Hey, if you wonder if the POCO X6 Pro comes with the charger in the box, I can quickly check this information for you. So take a look here in the box. We can actually find the 67 watt charger. And the input is for the USB-A. So it means that this cable actually is USB-A into the USB-C. And that's how it looks. All right, now please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next one.